polling stations officially closed at 9 o'clock this evening. The situation has left some registered voters who have not yet casted their votes in the 2014 presidential and national assembly elections frustrated. This has also caused chaos at some polling stations, like the one behind me, the Evelyn Court polling station in the Samora Machel constituency, in chaos. Members of the police station had to be called to maintain peace in the area.
Toivo, what time did you get here and how has the situation been like?
So actually I come here by 6 p.m. and when I check the situation right now, it is like I don't know what to which I can compare it with it, because people like us are just like want to fight or how, I just don't understand how can I describe it actually, because it's like there is car now which is going on, like the machines are now blocked or how, I just don't understand it.
Hilaire, what time did you come here and how has the situation been like?
I'm coming here at 4 past now, and now I don't know what is that now, because we come to voting and the people just sitting and it's looking like there's no police here. And now we don't know that the people who voting is enough or not. And the people cannot tell us, we can go to home, then we come tomorrow back.
I came here around 3 o'clock and the situation has been, the situation was cool during the day. Because the people were very friendly and the queue was nice. And the more, now it's that is getting late, the situation get bitter and there is no security. City police arrived late and have arrived when things were already, when people have already collapsed the line. So right now we are here and we haven't get the chance to vote. Like in my case, it was my first time and I was so excited to vote. I wanted to vote, but I couldn't get the chance. If at least this can extend to tomorrow so I can get the chance, please.
The situation could continue until the early hours of Saturday morning, but the counting process commences immediately after the last person has voted. I'm Anna Salkius, reporting for Nampa News, Windhoek.